Lisa Marie Presley's daughter Riley Keough poses in white underwear set in bed for charity campaign. Riley Keough looked sensational as she posed on her bed in her underwear in a picture shared to Instagram on Tuesday. The daughter of Lisa Marie Presley, 32, wore a white top and matching bottoms bikini undergarments and playfully tilted her head to the side as she rested on the mattress. The highlighted her pretty facial features with some simple makeup and painted her lips with a bright red lipstick. She wore her brown hair up in a bun on top of her head while strands tumbled down onto her face. Riley, who is the granddaughter of Elvis Presley, accessorized with a pair of silver pendulum earrings and her tattoo could be seen on her left wrist as she rested her hand on her ankle. She wrote, "Hi guys. Kit Undergarments has joined forces with At Heard Love in order to raise money for the Women's Cancer Research Fund at CAF Cure this Breast Cancer Awareness Month. For every post tagged with At Kit Undergarments At Heard Love and Hash Kits to Kick Cancer, $10 will be donated to WCRF At Heard Love and At Kit Undergarments will also donate 15% of the purchase price from their Hash Kits to Kick Cancer collection to WCRF. The snap comes after Riley told how she became a death doula to help process her brother Benjamin's untimely death by suicide at just 27 years old. She discussed her grief in an interview with the New York Times in June, calling the time after her brother's 2020 death a year of feeling like I was thrown into the ocean and couldn't swim. After finding herself stuck in a daze 4 months after Benjamin's death, Riley decided to put herself in a position of service as a death doula or someone who guides people through the end-of-life process. The first 4 or 5 months, I couldn't get out of bed, she told Knight's Kyle Buchanan. I was totally debilitated. I couldn't talk for 2 weeks. Part of her struggle was wrapping her head around the tragedy. It's very complicated for our minds to put that somewhere because it's so outrageous, she said. If I'm going through a breakup, I know what to do with that and where to file it in my mind, but suicide of your brother. Where do you put that? How does that integrate? It just doesn't. During the darker times, Riley relied on her husband Ben Smith Peterson and friends, who helped her avoid burying her pain. I wanted to make sure that I was feeling everything and I wasn't running from anything, she said.